Going on, guys? 22B Maverick here for another quick walkthrough. This is going to be this time the Freelance DUR, which is the space exploration version of the Freelance. So let's see what we can get going on here. Alright guys, so this is the Freelance DUR, which is the alternate version to the MISC Freelance. As you can see, it has upgraded power, upgraded firepower as well. There is multiple ways to enter this ship. Most notably, it looks like they removed the side port to get into this vessel, which is a little bit different than the MISC Freelance. Multiple things you can do within the ship, which is pretty cool. Everything from shields to scanners is available on the ship. It is a multi-crew ship. As you can see, there's four seats in the cockpit. A lot more visuals in the cockpit as well, so it is a lot different. Here's your cabin's quarters for the crew, so that way you can sleep on those long voyages. And also, you did sacrifice some cargo space, which actually, you know, is completely okay with me. And it looks like there is a turret available on this ship. As of right now, it's not currently working. That is something that will be available once the ship is fly ready. Lots of cool stuff you can do on this one. Definitely a different setup as far as how to enter and exit the ship and what the layout looks like for the pilot. And also the co-pilot. Now this is only hangar ready at the moment. I noticed something they're progressing towards being flyable. And hopefully will be flyable in the near future. You do have upgraded cargo you sacrifice cargo capacity for fuel storage, and you also have upgraded scanners and whatnot for space exploration missions. Again, this is the Freelancer DUR. Pretty cool ship. I have to say it's my all-time favorite at the moment. Definitely is a lot easier to enter and exit the ship than the normal Freelance. As you can see, it's not completely hangar ready. You do have extra firepower missiles. I seem to have broken my ship by exiting. Something pretty strange I've never seen before myself, but again, this is just the hangar. It is not fly ready yet. I definitely appreciate you guys watching. Don't forget to subscribe. 22B Maverick out.